what happens when four best friends write each other letters about how they really feel. The letters have been delivered.
We're best friends and I love you. Aww. But I have to tell you that you're weak. I mean, I've heard of damsels in distress, but you make Princess Peach look like Ronda Rousey? What? Okay, who wrote this?
Can't wait for that letter.
For the love of God, get some f***ing contacts. That's all they wrote?
I think you two have a serious addiction problem. Like, oh boy, Scoob, they're saying we gotta stop eating Scooby Snacks.
Hey, what?
What do you mean I don't have a letter?
The show is only about four best friends.
You're kidding, right? I didn't make the cut? Did the dog make the cut?
Each friend has 1 week to improve themselves.
I can't believe they called me a damsel in distress. Wait a minute. This is not my yoga class.
Give us the mic!
Give me my letter!
Like, dude, we can do it, old pal. Just 1 week. With no f***ing Scooby Snacks, man. Like, I'm freaking out!
It's been a week since the gang received their letters. Let's see if they've fixed their flaws.
Like, man, I will sell you a body part for one Scooby Snack!
Right, Rock, Roar, Rick.
Guys, I got LASIK. They're still healing.
Enough sitting around, shit for brains. Let's do this!
Ow. If the owner died a decade ago, why start haunting now?
Oh, I'm sorry. Were you talking to me? The fifth wheel? Because...
Let's get this son of a bitch! Hey, who's your mama? Ow, yeah! Get over here!
Now let's see who the ghost really is.
Butler called it.